At 4, State Attorney General Ken Paxton has surrendered to the whistleblower lawsuit against him. Paxton now saying he won't fight the facts of the case. This decision paves the way for the whistleblowers to go back to the judge to ask for a settlement. They are accusing Paxton of improperly firing them after they reported him to the FBI. The whistleblowers claimed he misused his office to help out his friend, Nate Paul. Paxton says he will accept any judgment in the case.